our vision of daily desired experiences. We talked about our operational plan and some of the work that we were focused on, as well as a vision scorecard. How are we going to assess whether we're making progress on that? So I want to make sure we, this really is guiding our work across the district. So it's important for me to just update you. We did this from where we were last spring, kind of where we're at this year and moving forward. So again, some of you have seen this from the last time we met, but this is our vision of daily desired experiences. This is what we want for every student, every staff member, and for all of our families and community that they have. And the themes, again, are very similar between each group. Value, perspective, acceptance of who I am, recognized and celebrated, opportunities to engage in real and relevant learning, real and relevant work for me or for my child. So after we had met last spring, we did pull this together into a survey that we sent to all these groups that occurred in April of this past spring. We looked at about 1,300 responses across all of those groups, which is a good number, but we'd like that to be a little bit higher. And that included individual open comments. So we went through all of those. And really, again, that starts at baseline for us, and as we do the work, are we seeing improvements? We're also looking very closely at those comments. So just some actions we've taken since that survey was done, that based on some of the comments that were in there, one of the things we heard from our staff was that we need to do a better job of really celebrating and building community as a district. So we do some things at our buildings where that happens, but not necessarily a good job of that at the district level. So we did some things, even right away at the end of last year, we had an all-staff cookout at the end of the year where people came here to high school and we had some musky chops farms, just an opportunity to get all together. We also had an all-staff breakfast to kick off the year, and Heidi and First Midwest here in town helped sponsor that breakfast for all staff. And it was out by the field, we went on the field and took a picture of the, we were all standing in the M shape. But it was for some staff, it's the first time they really get to be with other people from the other school districts or from the other buildings. So once the year gets started, you're just kind of in your building. So great opportunity to build some community. We're also planning, so we put together a staff committee across the district to help plan events throughout this year. The next event will be coming up here this fall. It's a tailgate